वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं Why everyone is coming? What is the difficult? Yesterday also I heard. What is the difficulty? But you have no sufficient warm cloth. So you are affected. That you must arrange. You must take care of your health. युक्ताहार विहारश्च योग भवति सिद्धि भगवद गीता इट इज सेड युक्ताहार यू शुड टेक फूड जस्ट टू मेंटेन योर हेल्थ नाइसली सिमिलरली अदर नेसेसिटीज ऑफ बॉडी मस्ट बी टेकन केयर ऑफ इफ यू बिकम डिजीज देन हाउ यू कैन एग्जीक्यूट कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस जस्ट लाइक Brahmananda could not go to this. So we must be careful. We should not eat more or less. Better eat less than eat more. You will not die by eating less, but you will die eating more. People die for overeating, not for undereating. This should be the principle. Yes, the medical science always forbids not to eat more than you require. Voracious eating is the cause of diabetes. And undernourishment is the cause of tuberculosis. This is the medical science. So we should not take under, neither more. In children case, they can commit the mistake of taking more. But adult, they cannot commit this mistake, taking more. Children, they can digest. Because all day they are playing. So anyway, we should take care of our health also. Sanatana Goswami, he was suffering from itches very much. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was embracing him. So the itches were wet itches. There are two kinds of itches, white and dry. Sometimes itching spot is dry. And sometimes it is wet. After itching it becomes wet. So Sanatana Goswami's body was all covered with wet itches. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was embracing him. So the wetness, the moisture was sticking to the body of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He felt it very much, saying that I am suffering from itches and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is embracing and the wet thing is smearing over the body. How much unfortunate. So he decided that tomorrow I shall commit suicide instead of allowing me to be embraced by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So next day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu inquired that you have decided to commit suicide. So do you think this body is yours? So you are silent. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said that you have already dedicated this body to me, how you can kill it? Similarly, of course, from that day his itches were all cured. But this is the decision that our body, those who are Krishna conscious, those who are working for Krishna, they should not think that the body belongs to him. It is already dedicated to Krishna. So it must be kept very carefully, without any neglect, just like you are taking care of the temple because it is Krishna's place. Similarly, we should not take over care, but some care we should take so that we may not fall disease.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.